First ever Liberties Player of the Week goes to the Pirates, Eric DePaulo. DePaulo has put his country first and shelved his whip career for the time being to serve in the U.S. Navy. DePaulo leaves behind some pretty lofty numbers. In 23 games, he blasted 13 home runs, 53 RBI, and hit to a .434 average. Eric DePaulo, the Liberties Player of the Week. After the game, be sure to stop by Liberties American Grill and Sports Bar. Liberties, the official grill and sports bar of the Palisades WBL.